The community must realise that without the dollars, the services provided by Jewish Care can't go on and provide what people deserve. The people in the community, like myself, who are fortunate, need to look into ourselves and give whatever we can so that the services will survive forever. And I believe it will.